Bonnie Anderson, Cody Simpson and international star Anastacia took the top spots on their respective seasons of The Masked Singer. His journey was included in the Amazon Prime Video documentary Head Above Water. Cody worked with the likes of Ian Thorpe to train up for his Olympic bid, but ended up missing out at the Australian Olympic swimming trials in June 2021. I didn't expect to be remotely competitive until 2022-23 at the earliest. I went on the show, and I sung my little heart out the best I could. I loved being on there, it was such a cool experience, Bonnie told TV Week of her win at the time. The Neighbours star had a singing background, and actually won Australia's Got Talent as a youngster in 2007. She has yet to release an album, but that may be because she was busy filming SAS Australia. In 2021, the 27-year-old starred alongside Jet Kenny and Dan Ewing in the second season of the grueling reality TV show. In March of 2021, Bonnie also went public with her new boyfriend Matthew Bushby during a getaway to Mount Horn in Victoria. "Doesn't get much better than this," the actress captioned a series of photos with Matt, adding a red love heart emoji. Speaking openly about her new romance, Bonnie told the Herald Sun, "I find myself in a really happy, confident place. And now she's happier and more in love than ever, as she and Matt are expecting their first child together." "I was actually asking myself that question when I saw the costume for the first time. I was terrified to be the vampire," the songstress joked. But she said it was all worth it to be able to perform again after the pandemic shut down the music industry. "I miss my job. I really miss singing.